Yo, what's up? It's Donnie, and today we're finally playing that Modern Warfare 2 campaign. Now, before I get into the video, I will be muting myself and unmuting just to keep the quality high because I don't want my mic to be popping, all right? And another thing, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe so y'all don't miss out on the rest of my campaign. Because how you gonna start on my campaign but then not finish my campaign? You know what I'm saying? But without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Let's go.
Gold Eagle Actual Shadow 1 is weapons hot. We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves. Stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
Watcher 1 to Bravo 07. You in position?
Nearly there. Got a heli incoming.
That's General Cabrani.
Right on time. Now get up there and let's see what he's up to in the middle of nowhere.
All right, so I'm trying to like combat the mic poppiness. I'm trying to combat the mic poppiness to, because, you know, we're playing the campaign, you know what I'm saying? So.
Armor and hardware. All Russian.
What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
You copying the Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general?
Armed escorts around one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him.
It'll be the last time they do.
Yeah, so you might hear changing audio, you know, might hear popping here and there. That's because I'm muting and unmuting my microphone. So, I'm trying to keep the game enjoyable.
Shadow 1, you are cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow 1. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in. Target designated. 2, 1.
Got out! Missile in blue.
So I completely messed that up. Completely messed that up.
Right in the pocket. Stay with it.
Check for minute spot. Race for impact. Shot is targeted in 5 seconds. Termination in 3, 2, 1.
Target destroyed.
Come in. Laswell.
General Shepard.
Boy, I know that look. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Mazra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Mazra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Oh,
Sergeant. I'll lead the way on this.
Sergeant.
You're so good, Tavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Mazra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soak will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings one and two. Alpha team takes building three. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill. Keep up, Soak.
I think right now I'm playing as Soap. I was playing as Ghost earlier.
Tracer one is bracketed, we're getting lit. Incoming, flare.
Shit. Second missile!
Again, sorry if the audio keeps changing. It's because I'm trying to make it enjoyable. I don't want the mic to keep popping while I'm, you know, in cutscenes or things like that.
Alpha, what's your status? Alpha, how copy?
Bravo! Alpha is immobile. Multiple critical. Shit! We're taking effective fire!
Alpha, we're moving to building one. Hold tight.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
First we clear for Hassan. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move.
So yeah, hopefully it doesn't sound too, like, crazy. Let me see what my secondary is. Okay. Like an MP7 type of gun. I just don't want the mic to be popping the whole time, you know what I'm saying? I want it to be as good as possible. Alright, the upstairs is clear. Let me see if I can get these guys over here. Easy.
Move up building two.
Alright, let's go.
All stations! Crash site is taking rocket fire from building two! Second deck!
Alpha, take it building two now. Hold fast.
Moving interior.
Whew, that was pretty scary. Alright, let's move through here. Which way are you gonna go, bro? Alright. Nice. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Alright, alright. Alright, got him. You good, buddy? Wait, what? Over here? I just cleared this room. Alright, got him. I don't know who was over there, but I just... Here, take a grenade, too. Oh, no. I threw that at myself.
Roger. Time to hit the crash site.
Got a video for San in here. They're gonna need a new hero.
Shut up.
You good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. These are fuckers that hit Alpha.
Bro, I thought I saw blood.
Secure the crash site.
All Bravo, circle up outside.
Of course, so. EQ's got some real kit.
Soap, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj.
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure, we're coming to you.
Alpha, copies all.
Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Blue! Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun, and I'm low on ammo. Help me move him.
No time. They're here. Get your gun on that tree line.
Okay, I see him.
Gate! Shooters at the wall!
You called the LT.
RPG!
Yo, how about we get out of this?
Fuck! Get your gun up!
Bro.
Close.
Yeah, I can see that.
Cover the rear. All
right. Come on. Come on.
Takes right down. Dusted him.
Man, this little MP7 doing damage. I don't think this is what it's called in the game, but that ain't hitting nobody. Okay, hold on.
Sorted that one.
Let me see, got him. We get back here? Yep.
Clear. Stay sharp on that tree line.
Alright.
They're still moving out there.
7-6, call for fire.
Bro, I can't see. I don't know what y'all talking about.
Dig in, lads.
I don't know what y'all talking about.
07, CAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that. Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke at the tree line.
No visual.
Yeah.
This is bad.
Incoming.
Oh!
Take cover. They're launching grenades.
Holy! Yep, I got the rear. I got the rear. I got the rear. Come on. I don't got no more ammo! That's a ghost. I don't got no more ammo. This is my last magazine, bro. Alright, let me switch.
No movement.
Where's the airstrike at? Yeah, I'm good.
2-3 got hit. He's gone. 7-2, I need you up here now.
Raj, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house. Negative. We hold or we push forward. Hassan's still out there. 7-6, patch us through to air support.
Raj, stand by.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming.
Yeah, I'm not.
Let him get close.
Yeah, I don't really have any more. I need a new gun. Let's get it. Oh, that's a tank! Those are tanks, man! That is a tank. I don't have any more bullets. Oh, that's what that was? Here's my gun. Give me my gun back. Where are they at?
Kilo 01, gun hit!
We clear? Fucking hope so. All clear.
Kilo 01, no movement in the area. Thanks for the assist.
Roger that, 7-6. Kilo 01, going into holding pattern.
7-6, task a bird for casualty evac.
Roger.
Get yourself sorted. Hassan is still the target.
Aye. Let's go get this fucker.
Alpha, you're with us.
Roger that, Lieutenant. Let's move out. Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they?
They're well supplied and fighting smart. That's their son.
Aye. Looks like you were right, LT. You think Hassan's still here?
Heli crash gave him an opening. Let's see if they took it.
Keep them on standby. We're moving in.
Raj.
Visual on building 3.
Man down. AQ sniper on the roof.
Bro, I screamed so loud. Ah!
You need to move, so take out the shooter.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Sniper down.
I got him.
Who's
here? Woo! Another one.
Your
snipes
on the roof. Take
them
out.
Got him. Yo, I screamed. I hate the fact that my I hate the fact that my mic sucks because of I have to keep muting and I won't be able to catch all the moments where I'm screaming.
So, keep us covered. We're moving up.
Ooh, Dolphin Dive is back. Ah!
If Hassan's not here.
Freak out the window. Yo, I need a...
Fire on that building now.
Ghost, you don't know if Hassan's in there.
Come on.
They're forced in our hands. 7-6 in that building, but don't leverage it.
Kilo 01, hold the fire. Target in the building ahead of us. Not
7-6, copy that. Making a run.
I'm trying to. There's a little like sound like cue that tells you when you're hitting them. This is crazy though.
Support. Yeah, hope
it's
still in one piece.
So, it's easier to find that way.
All Bravo, move up. I want this building locked down.
Lead us in, Sergeant.
Let's find us some.
Seven one, moving interior.
Let's do it. Here we go. Here we go. Oh no.
Fucking hell.
Fourth one.
Check the bodies. We need positive ID on Hassan.
You good?
Aye. Bro, there's so many doors.
Moving in, first deck.
Heading into the first deck.
Yeah, before you do that.
Hassan. Negative on Hassan.
Holy negative. Crap. There is so many. Ooh, you almost got shot. There's so many doors. Bro, I need help.
It's not our man.
X-ray down.
Who are you? I don't know who we're looking for. Alright, this room's clear. Oh, alright. That's you guys. Okay. I'm clearing this one. I can't open it.
Heading up to the second deck.
Who's looking straight? Nobody? Okay, I guess I am. This is stressful. Ah! I just know that the mic popping in this part is probably going crazy. Anybody?
Clear. The sun's everywhere.
Everywhere's right here.
Freak out of here, boy. Want me to clear? Holy crap. I'm going right. Even though I don't know what's over there. Nothing. Okay. Throwing a grenade in that room. Yeah.
Kill confirmed.
Uh-oh.
He was here. This is a bloody op center. Poke around, soap.
All right, bet.
Look, Hassan's uniform. So he was here. Lost him when we secured the crash site. Are you saying we shouldn't have helped? Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way. All Bravo, circle up outside.
It seems like
the sun's gone. Then what the hell are they still protecting?
Let's find out.
We lost them. Yo, this game is stressful with the house clearing. They had house clearing in the first one, but
roll up doors open.
It's crazy. I'll just go silent for this first, for this part right here, I guess. He got murked. Let me get your gun. Alright. They have armor, like we're playing Warzone. Like look, I gotta break the armor first. Where my gun at? This is a holy. Look at him with his armor. Come on, man. Bruh.
We clear?
I had to dump like two mags into him.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding.
Oh wait, where am I searching? Oh. I see.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Steaming Jesus.
Ballistic missiles.
It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least.
How the hell did Iran get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Lashwell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Lashwell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found her son.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again. Hassan has American missiles.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Lashwell. It's not gonna be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle, actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Now that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Lashwell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.